It's time rewind for September 6th. It's 1968 and Berkeley, California becomes the first U.S. city with a population of more than 100,000 to desegregate its public schools. Also, McDonald's introduces the Big Mac. Another Mac, Fleetwood Mac, achieves a milestone on this day in 1976. 14 months after its release, the band's self-titled album is finally number one in the U.S. The album sets a record for most weeks on the chart before reaching the top spot. Diana Ross is hot property on this day in 1980 as her single Upside Down goes right side up and up to the top of Billboard's Hot 100 chart. The song remains number one for 4 weeks. Born on this day, a couple of famous comedians, Jane Curtin, who got her start on Saturday Night Live, and Jeff Foxworthy. Also actresses Rosie Perez and Swoozie Kurtz. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.